We're going to show you how to set an alarm on your iPhone. Setting an alarm can help you wake up on time, remind you of important events, and keep your day on track. Before we start, please remember to like the video and share it. Thank you a lot. Unlock your iPhone and locate the clock app. It's a black icon with a white clock face. Tap to open it. At the bottom of the clock app, you'll see several tabs: World Clock, Alarm, Bedtime, Stopwatch, and Timer. Tap on the Alarm tab. To set a new alarm, tap the plus button in the top right corner of the screen. Use the scroll wheels to set the desired time for your alarm. Make sure to select AM or PM correctly. There are some options that you can set up. If you want the alarm to repeat on certain days, tap on Repeat and select the days. To name your alarm, tap on Label and enter a description. For example, morning workout. Tap on Sound to choose the alarm tone. You can select from the default ringtones, purchase tones from the tone store, or use a song from your music library. If you want to enable the snooze option, toggle the switch next to snooze. Once you've set all the details, tap Save in the top right corner. Your alarm will now appear in the list of alarms. You can also use Siri to set an alarm hands-free. Simply say, "Hey Siri, set an alarm for time," and Siri will confirm the alarm for you. And that's it. You've successfully set an alarm on your iPhone. This feature is incredibly useful for managing your time and staying organized. If you found this video helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribe to my channel for more tech tips and tricks. As always, if you have any questions or requests for future videos, drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.